School. The moment someone hears this word, he imagines a big building with children studying, getting mischievous, and appearing for exams. But here, in the most beautiful city, Mysuru, is a school which not only just teaches, but makes the special children realize their potentials. Nirikshe School is a daycare center for the differently abled students.
तुझे सब है पता है ना माँ तुझे सब है पता मेरी माँ
Friends who face problems of dyslexia, autism and other behavioral disorders.
छोड़ो मुझे घर लौट के भी आना पाऊँ
The school is a small campus situated in Ramakrishna Nagar, founded by Hema Malini Krupakar. This was established in 2006 with a service-minded and not non-profit motive, with an intention of serving, loving and caring such kids.
It was referred, somebody just suggested that I start this. Then I basically started in the year 2006 with three children. I started helping them with remedial teaching to take up open schooling examinations. That is 10th board examinations. That is an open school is National Institute of Open Schooling, gives you a distance learning education. So with that, my first child got a very good percentage. So that's how it started developing. From mouth to mouth, his result was spread. And even the clinicians at the All India Institute of Speech and Hearing, they started referring children to me. So that's how Nirikshe started. And motivation was one of my friend who's a clinical psychologist. She suggested that I start this school. So, with her suggestion, I have started. To say yes, everybody comes to this profession by choice. This is by chance I have come, not by choice. So, one of my friend, as I said, she suggested and I came to this field. My intention was just to have an occupation. I used to be a singer and I used to be a professional singer. I had a lot of other professions and I used to be an active person. But then I had my father-in-law at home. He was bedridden, so I could not move out of the house. So at that time, I was so frustrated and I just needed an occupation. So money-making or a commercial aspect did not strike to me. So when I initially started, it was just around 200 rupees I used to charge each child. And whatever I gained from there, I used to just spend on their materials and on the craft things or any other activity materials. So as and when then more children gathered, like I had around 15 children, then I needed one hand to help me. So I appointed one of my friend and then she started helping me. So then I had to pay a salary for her. So then I had to think of some commerciality, some earning to pay her. So ultimately, for 3 years, whatever I received as fees, I used to spend on giving salary to one or two staff. But later on, children became more and more, and staff were more. Then a lot of commercial aspect I had to think. Then what I did was, then we made this into a trust. So now, Nirikshe Special Schools runs under Kripanidhi Trust. it has been 9-10 years now with the trust. So the service is from 12 years. We are almost completing 12 years. So after the trust came, because there's a lot of accountability. Sometimes I used to ask my friends to help me with some A4 size sheets, some coloring materials. Just because they knew what I was doing, they would help me. But that doesn't run on a longer run like that. So we had to structure certain things. So then that's how we made it a trust. After the trust is running. The school functions with the nominal fee which we charge. We charge around 1,500 per child per month. So that is annually 18,000 rupees we charge the children. We do have 25 children now who are catered free, who belong to economically weaker section, and we don't charge them anything. So whatever fees we collect does not fulfill our expectations or our expenditure, but almost 60% is overcome by fees collection, but the other 40% we depend directly on philanthropist donation directly, and we are not funded by any agency or any corporate or the government also, but we keep searching for donors, and that's how we have been running.
It also enables parents of such children to make them realize, understand and accept their ward's problems, and also to help them bring out the hidden potentialities so as to educate them on par with other children. Special training to the children of differently able to make them realize their potentialities and abilities. Various activities and camps are held for these students. The school mainly aims at educating the society who generally considers such children without much sympathy. Children here are given utmost care, love, and dedication to make them feel comfortable and at ease.
ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಥರ ಅಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದರೂ ಮರೆಯಲ್ಲ ನಿಮಗೆ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಖುಷಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಮಗೀಗ ಒಂದು 6 ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಟೀಚರಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ಒಂದೊಂದು ಮಗು ಒಂದೊಂದು ಇದು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇರೋದು ಒಬ್ಬರು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಒಬ್ಬರು ಆಟಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ ಸೊ ಅವ್ರವ್ರ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ ಬಟ್ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಜೊತೆ ಆಟ ಆಡಬೇಕು ಆ ಥರ ನಾವು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಅಕ್ಷರ ಲೆಟರ್ ಅ ಅಕ್ಷರ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ಅದ ಜೊತೆ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಅಗಸ ಅನ್ನೋ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ತೋರಿಸಿ ಆ ಥರ ಜೋಡಿಸೋದು ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಮತ್ತು ಬ್ಲಾಕ್ಸ್ ಜೋಡಿಸೋದು ಬಿಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಸೊ ಆಟದ ಜೊತೆ ಪಾಠ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ
ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ಫೌಂಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ 2006 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆಲ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ರೆಕಗ್ನೈಸ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ It helps not only the children who are facing academic and behavioral problems, but also their parents.
ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿನ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಡಿಸೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ನಾವೇನು ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಇದನ್ನೇ ಕಲಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತೇನು ಮಾರ್ಜಿನ್ ಹಾಕ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಲ್ಲ ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿನ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅವತ್ತಿಂದ ಆ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅದನ್ನು ತಗೋತೀವಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ
ದ ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟ್ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫಾರ್ ದೇರ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಪ್ಲಾನ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಬೈ ಸೆಗ್ರಿಗೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ಲಿ The school starts at 11 o'clock in the morning and ends at 4:30 in the evening.
ಭಗವಾನ್ ಹೇ ಕಾರೆ ತೂ ಹೇ ಖುದಾ.
ಏನ್ ಖುಷಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಮತ್ತೆ ಹಾಡು ಹೇಳೋದು ಕತೆ ಹೇಳೋದು ಮಾತಾಡ್ಸೋದು ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಉಂಟು. ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ಲ, 11:00 ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, 11:00 to 11:45 ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಏನು ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ ಕರೆ ಅವರು ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. 11:45 to 1 ಸ್ನ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಅಂತ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. 12:00 to 1:30 ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸು ಮತ್ತು ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ಕು ಒಂಥರ ರೈಮ್ಸು ಅದೆಲ್ಲ.
ನನ್ನ ಮಗಳಿಗೆ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದ್ರೇ ಒಂದು ತುಂಬ ಹುಚ್ಚಿತ್ತು. ಅವಳ ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಅವಳು ಮಾಡೋದೇ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ. ಅವಳಲ್ಲಿ ಆಗಿರೋ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ಮೆಂಟೇ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಅವಳು ಕಾಲು ಎತ್ತಿ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಮಟ್ಟಕ್ಕೆ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾಳಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ ನನಗೆ ಮರೆಯಲಾಗತ್ತೆ. ಅವಳದ್ದು ಅದನ್ನು ತುಂಬ ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ, ಅದೇ ನನಗೆ ಖುಷಿ.
ಡ್ಯೂರಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಸೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟಾಟ್ ದಿ ಅಕಾಡೆಮಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಫ್ಯೂ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ to make them have fun also in between.
ಸುನ್ ಲೇ ಅರಜ ಮುಜೆ ಘರ್ ಬುಲಾತಾ ಹೈ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಹೈ ಕಹಾ ರೇ ತೂ ಹೈ ಖುದಾ ಹೈ ಕಹಾ ರೇ ತೂ ಹೈ ಸುನಾ ತೂ ಭಟಕೇ ಮನ್ ಕೋ ರಾಹ ದಿಖಾತಾ ಹೈ ಮೈ ಭಿ ಖೋಯಾ ಹೂ ಮುಝೆ ಘರ್ ಬುಲಾತಾ ಹೈ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಹೈ ಕಹಾ ರೇ ತೂ ಹೈ ಖುದಾ.
ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್, ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೆಲ್ಕಮಿಂಗ್, ಸಮ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಜೆಸ್ಟೆಡ್ ವೈ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್. ಐ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಅ ಸಿಂಗರ್ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು, ಸೊ ದೇ ಸೆಡ್ ಯು ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಂಗ್, ಇಟ್ ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿ ಮಚ್ ಈಸಿಯರ್, this is very difficult, so much of risk is involved and including some in my family, you know, in my family they had a very low attitude towards this. I can still remember one person said, you know, to my child, you can just collect these all, you know, use toys and all that, no, because your mother teaches all the mental care people, so it will be useful. I corrected her, they are not mentally, they are disabled, you know, they are not mentally ill. They say, you know, in Kannada it's the term puchru, puchru, bepru, your mother teaches them. So that was the attitude. But now, they honor, they respect a lot, because the society respects. I tell my teachers also, teaching a regular school is different. As it is, teacher's profession is very honored, you know, you are really looked upon. But teaching special children, still respected more. But sometimes, not recognized, you know, you can see in the papers, you can see everywhere, Teachers' Day, many teachers are honored. Have you ever seen any special educator being honored? No way. They are never recognized. But it's only the regular teachers who get it. But that's okay. It's more service servicing. This gives us immense satisfaction. In society, yes. Wherever I go now, maybe there are 100 people. They will talk about themselves. They may be rich, they may be poor, they may be in a higher position, everything. But once I say I'm a special educator, I run a school like this, everybody turns back and looks at me. Who is this person? So it is. It is really honorable place you get. Respected. And it gives us also a very good feeling, you know, very satisfactory feeling.
ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಖುಷಿ. ಬೇರೆ ಅದೇ ವಿಶೇಷ ಮಕ್ಕಳಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾನೇ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
Sitting here, the school is growing. More of administration, more public relation we need to do, which is very boring, which I really don't enjoy. I only enjoy going, sitting there inside, teaching my children, being with them. But unfortunately, less time I've been able to go inside and do, and there's lot of other work to do, which is very disheartening, you know, sometimes. Because the thing when you started, this is my passion, so it has to be, I have to be inside. But it's okay. It is for the benefit and welfare of these children. I have to work. So I still make time, go play with them, teach them music, play and take some classes. That is for my satisfying, you know, thing. So that's the message, though. What I would like to say to the society is, these children do not need your pity or sympathy. What they need is empathy. So you have to just feel how they are feeling and just give them that their privilege and place in the society. And it all depends on the attitude of the society, how they look it. So it is very important that they look at them like any of us. They have to be accommodating and they have to be accompanied. So they have to accompany them, along with them they have to walk and then accommodate.
Every child is known by every staff here in Nirikshe. Each child is given utmost attention and concern. Every staff, either they are teaching staff or non-teaching staff, love spending their time with these angels. Every day here is special for each and every child as they experience new things on a regular basis. These activities enhance them to make their dreams come true. Just come and spend a little time over here and you will find another reason to live life.
Inbam tanda kanniru yaar petra magano nee yaar petra magano inda oor kumbidum kulasami ivan adive tanda ve